Okay, Morta. The Enterprise computer system is controlled by three primary main processor cores, cross-linked with redundant Mellicorts Ramistat 14 kiloquad interface modules. The core element is based on an FTL nanoprocessor with 25 bilateral kilolaterals, with 20 of those being slaved into the primary Heisenfram terminal. Now, you do know what a bilateral kilolateral is.
Well, of course I do, human. I am not stupid.
No, of course not. This is the isopalavial interface which controls the main ferromantle drive unit. Don't touch that. It'll blow up the entire ferromantle drive.
Oh, what is a ferromantle drive? Well, just explain it to me.
That is the ferromantle drive unit. It controls the Ramistat core and keeps the Ontarian manifold at 40,000 KRGs. The ferromantle